Pink Moon 2020, meaning, will the full moon turn pink tonight? Tonight's pink moon will light up the night skies with its beautiful glow, but what is the meaning behind the pink moon and will the moon turn pink? April's full moon is sometimes known as the Paschal moon, the sprouting grass moon or the egg moon. Most people, however, know it as the pink moon. The pink moon will reach peak illumination in the wee morning hours of Wednesday, April 8th. But full moons always appear full for about 3 days centered around the peak. So if you look up tonight after sunset, the moon will already look big and bright. Stargazers are also in for a treat because the pink moon will be spectacular supermoon. As the moon races around the planet on an elliptic orbit, it will come closer to us than at any other point this year. The pink moon is traditionally the fourth full moon of the year in April. This year, the moon will position itself directly across from the sun at about 3.35 am BST, 4.35 am UTC, when viewed from the UK. In other parts of the world, such as the east coast of the US, the pink moon will peak at 10.35 p.m. EST on April 7th. But if you look out your window tonight, the moon will already appear to be full. Astronomer Deborah Bird of EarthSky.org said, "Just be aware that the moon will look full for at least a couple of nights around the instant of full moon."
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to us on YouTube. If you like, donate to us, visit home on the page PayPal.